So today we're doing our Student Leadership Congress, in which we gather students from all of our high schools in Pasco County to collaborate on ways to work better together, share new ideas, and collectively improve our schools. The Unity Day at Zephyr Hills High School is a great idea that the students there are leading to help build inclusiveness in that community, and we're hoping that some of the other schools pick up on that idea and build one organically at their own campus. We're working on graduation enhancement programs. We want to ask the students for their advice on how we can build connectedness and inclusiveness and make students reduce absenteeism and failing grades. And maybe there's some student-led initiatives. Maybe there's some rocks we haven't looked under to help us come up with new ideas to improve this process.
It's kind of fair club, and actually you can make your own club, so I feel like we can make a club.
They're the reason we're here. The students are the reason we're here, and everything we do is for them, so what better thing to do than to go to them directly and ask their opinion.
We should